I call stage fright. Right, here we are live at the Edinburgh Fringe, and we've got Pierre Pik with us, who just watched this show and it was amazing. I can tell you, for a start, that to stand alone with a guitar and actually pull off is pretty difficult. I mean, anyone can strum chords, but this guy's holding the tune. He's holding the tune. So this is Pierre Pik, he's at the Edinburgh Fringe. Tell us, where are you from, mate?
From Australia, Sydney.
Okay.
And I've been doing the circuit here in Europe. I've been here for 2 months now.
Oh, wow.
And we've done some festivals in Austria. We played in Italy, Czech Republic, and Latvia and Riga.
Wow.
We did 15 days there, and then we come here for this. This is my first festival for Fringe Festivals in Scotland, the Edinburgh. But it's going great. Really good energy, good vibe, really enjoying it. And I'm staying for the whole festival.
The whole festival, you're busking every day?
Every day, yeah.
Right, get down to the Fringe and come and see Pete play, get the CD when you hear. Have you got that online?
Not at the moment, but we're working on it.
Okay,
there's a new CD actually coming out as well very soon, so.
Brilliant.
It's called Requests. It'll have all the tunes that people have hounded me over the last 20 years.
Brilliant, yeah.
But we're heading back to Austria and Croatia, and we finish in Vienna for busking and festival, and fly back in mid-September back to Sydney.
Oh wow, so you're pretty busy there.
Yeah, a lot of hard work.
I mean, that, from what you're saying, that's a testimony of something you can play, you know, because your average busker will maybe come down and do a bit to go.
Well, I suppose it's a style of music that's a little bit different, but there's no voice and you've only got 6 strings, and it's an absolute challenge to entertain people with 6 strings, and over the years I've just seen people just dig it, smile and dance, and of all ages, you know, from kids to the older generation, they all get into it because it's a big mix.
Sure, yeah. And to pull it off like that is brilliant. Anyway, this is Pierre Pik. You can take us to Funky Town anytime. Welcome to Edinburgh. Come back again. We want to see you again and again.
Thank you very much.
Thanks very much. Yeah, so that's PeterPik.com. Check him out on the website. We'll have his Facebook page. Have you got Facebook?
Yes, let's do a search. Pierre Pik, spelled P-I-K.
Brilliant. Yeah. P-I-K.
In Sydney.
In Sydney. There is only one, and we'll have the details on the website for you. So thanks very much. Okay, take care.